so much for having us here at the Long Center. This has been the greatest couple of nights, so thank you. And thank you guys for coming out. So I had mentioned in my story about how Aunt Kathy was deaf and born deaf, never heard a note of music in her life. Well, actually, most of my family is deaf. My mom is deaf, my dad is deaf, my mom's sister, her parents, my dad's sisters, almost everybody in my family is deaf. And this usually prompts a lot of questions. I see some raised eyebrows out there. So I will go ahead and answer the top three questions that I usually get, the FAQs, get those out of the way. Number one, yes, I know sign language. Two, I know how to talk because I'm not deaf. And this is how you sign the F word. I know you get this one all the time. Yes, fuck shit, bitch. Out of the way.
Right back there.
But you know, it's not true though that my Aunt Kathy couldn't enjoy music. What, she had never heard music, but that doesn't mean that she didn't enjoy it. Deaf people very much enjoy music, they just don't hear the lyrics. And my mom, this is where my mom would come in for her deaf community. She would actually get the Billboard 100 albums and memorize the lyrics, figure out where they were supposed to go in the song, and then she would perform them at deaf club events all over the place. And she would teach her deaf girlfriends the routine, and they would all wear like matching spandex tights and Jane Fonda high cut. They would do like, they look kind of like the California Raisins. It was very silly. But actually, my mom, her friend Mary is here in the audience. They actually went to go see the Judds together, and they got front row or up close because they couldn't hear. And my dad got front row to Elvis because he couldn't hear. It doesn't matter how close you are, you're not going to hear it. But you get up close, you get right up close. But I will show you how that kind of goes, but I want to give Mariana a thank you for her helping me. And give you a break and let you sit down so I can show you like what my mom and her friends used to do, and it goes a little something like this.
Thank you.
much. We love being here. You've been so wonderful and welcoming, and we love you. Thank you so much. Good night.